See, the really bad thing is I don't even know if I set the audio up right to go onto the stream because there's been no one watching it to see if the audio is right or not. So I don't even know if people can hear me or not. Oh, I will? Okay. Well, how will you find out? Oh. What, you'll watch it in a replay? Well, I guess it works. That's good. It's a fight thing. I don't like these. Strawberry stars. Nocturnal. We should wait until nightfall to perform the rite. Blah blah blah. Okay. This is a really weird quest. I don't even know if this is the right way or not. Oh, there it is. Okay, I found it. Okay, he got my votes just because he brought Tape Face back on the show. Oh god, how many of these things are there? Jeez. Go north. Hopefully it's up here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's over there. Okay. Guy with me is kind of useless. Like, he's using arrow, that's about it. I really hate the quests that take you into towns. They're a pain. Please tell me that's all. Yay. Nope, don't care about Astral Legion storyline. Okay, so now I have to go make another shirt to put up for sale. I think it's this one. Yeah, good one. Alright. Holy shit, my stuff is busted. Normally, yes, but because I'm streaming from the PS4, I can't use an overlay to cover it up. No reuse, boo. I'm gonna price match his lowest one. I'm not gonna price match that one. But I'm gonna price match his lowest one. Hmm? You talking to me? Am I ready? Yeah, sure. Why not? Come on. There you go. No, don't care about cutscenes. Not for Astrologian. Kugane. What? A creeper book bag?
Yeah.
That's cool. Hey, you could have had Minecraft book bag, but you wanted Pikachu instead. Hey, you sold your axe. Do you want to put another one up?
No.
Okay. Not a botanist one, the deep gold one.
Right.
No, not the gatherer one. It was like a warrior axe. Okay. Leveling. Something easy, please. Oh God, why would it give me this? No one knows how to do this. And there's a noob because they're watching the cutscene. No. At least they kind of knew what they were doing. Yeah, we're gonna vote. Nothing here. He's taking damage too fast. I can't keep him alive. Oh, Jesus. That was stupid. Yeah, I don't like the nocturnal as much.
risk it. Risk it.
Okay, I guess you get it because you're the only one that stuck around long enough.
Thank you.
Got one, so it's good to go. Good enough.
Thank you.
Oh, that was easy. Don't need that junk. I think that's all the roulettes, unfortunately. I don't want to have to go in that crappy dungeon for that much XP. Blech. 400,000. Oh well. Why are you throwing your bear at me? What? What about him? She should take him with her, yeah, because she's supposed to wear him with the looking at the board and stuff. Either way. Taking such damage from three mobs. Doesn't say he's new. Why is it not better than him? Oh, I wish I could just leave, but that would be rude. What? It's fine, what? Yeah? Should I? Yeah, a case. She has a case for him, doesn't she? Why? It was more of the same, but moist. Nerd. Yeah, I know. Thank you. spell do what?
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Good to know.
Dude, why do you do that? I put the thingy down for a reason. Stand in it. It's a good bubble. Ugh, tanks, I swear. This guy again. No, don't follow along with everyone.
Oh, jeez.
you did okay, I guess. Stuff. Nice. I can put all this stuff on my machinist. Hello. How are you? So funny. On my account? No? I think I will do a couple of what's it called? Have it on high. Just to break it up a little bit, because that dungeons are getting boring. So, if I remember how to get there. There we go. Bob Ross, really? Now you're just playing around with emotes? Wow. Okay. That's cool. I don't think I've done any Heaven on High as a healer. I went through... I did Dancer through it a couple times, but... Wow. What was the last thing I did in this? No, Bard. I used it for Bard? Okay. Might have to ban you for spamming my channel. I mean, you're a mod. You should be given, like, you know, you should be setting an example. I'm gonna have to strip you of your mod status. We actually have an actual party for Heaven on High, which hardly ever happens. Usually you just get like a random collection of whatever, but it actually gave us an actual party. Thank you. Hey, you can't skip everything, bro. We do have to kill some stuff. I refuse to respond to your emoji spam. And I'm gonna strip you of your mod. Fighting, we could have just jumped in the thingy, Madu. I don't know, the count's always weird. Cap. I still need arms. It's gotta be back this way.
Bless you. Wow, someone stepped on a landmine and damn near killed us.
Oops, that was me, I think. Saved up. Oh, I'll just burn it and get rid of it. It's a crappy one anyway. I'm not gonna respond to those. Nope, I'm not gonna do it. Touché. I can't get the armor or the arms to go up. The thing is lit up. Oh, we got it. I don't remember finding the horde. I don't know. That's cool. It says we got one. Oh, no, no, no. That's not the horde. Okay. That's just the thing. I think I have some of those. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna call it there. If you were watching, thanks for watching. If you liked it, hit that follow button. And have a good night. Bye.